Now that you've settled on a research question, it's time to go to the databases. Remember, databases don't work like Google. You can't simply type in your question as a complete sentence. You'll need to break your question down into keywords. Your keywords will capture the essence of your question without including all of the pesky extra words. To start developing keywords, you'll need to first identify the main concepts of your question, or what you're really asking about. So if your research question is, how does violence on television affect children? Your concepts would be violence, television, and children. These will all serve as keywords in your database searching. Don't just limit yourself to these words, however. You want to be sure that you're getting all the relevant results from a database. Synonyms and related terms to your concepts also work as keywords and will optimize your search results. So in this example, there are multiple synonyms or related terms to choose from. For violence, you could choose aggression or fighting. For television, you could choose mass media or entertainment. And for children, you could use young people or kids. So now you have this whole collection of keywords and they're just sitting there in a pile. You don't want to just throw them all in the database. They need to be organized so that the database knows what to show you in the results. You'll use Boolean operators to organize your keywords and get the best, most relevant results. To learn how to use Boolean operators, please watch part 3.